Oh, I thought you also. Wake up, everybody, no more sleeping. The world has changed so very much from what it used to be. There is so much hatred, war and poverty. Oh, 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 oh. Wake up, all the teachers, time to teach a new way. Maybe didn't ever listen to what you have to say. Tell the ones who's coming up, the world is in their hands. When you teach the children, teach them the very best you can. The world won't get through better if we just let it be.
Na, 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 na.
The world won't get through better. We got to change it down.
You just heard from Johnny Brown. We have community performances here outside of the Walker Arts Center and Museum, right across from the Sculpture Art Garden. We are stopping traffic. People are stopping by to see what the great music and commotion is all about. Make sure you tune in, share it, tell a friend. Next, we have a band coming up. Right outside of the Walker Arts Center. Beautiful scenery for a beautiful day. We got the Co-Create bus here. The one and only Mary Harris, vocal coach. Many of the singers you hear today are some of her students that she has coached or worked with. It's a feel-good event. We are at the Walker Art Center for a public display of love, peace. It's the Minneapolis Revitalization Festival. Come on down or tune in. Share with a friend. Covered live with News on Purpose. We now have Dave and Don to perform.
Don says maybe a little more treble in the vocals. Check, 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 one, two.
Recording live.
Check, one, two. Okay, sounds good, Nick. I think the volumes sound okay out there. Okay. We need to hear the Don's guitar volume. Hi, my name is Dave, and this is my good friend Don Strong. Thanks for inviting us, Mary. Thanks for those killer songs there, Johnny. Johnny, you're a tough act to follow. We're gonna do a couple original tunes, kind of on the theme of justice. And this is a song about kind of the big problems going on in the world. Too many to count, and sometimes it seems overwhelming, but it's a kind of a hopeful song that we can each play our part and do something. It's called 100 Hands.
Wish I had 100 hands to fix what's broken in this land. Peace and justice I'd pursue. Oh, I'd build a better world for you. But there's so much I don't understand. There's so much that this life demands. I need 100 hands. Yeah, 100 hands. And if I had 1,000 feet, oh, I'd walk down every city street. And I'd get to know my neighbors there, all them beggars and the millionaires, all those people that I'd meet. All these fences can't compete with 1,000 feet. Yeah, 1,000 feet. But all I got is just one heart. Oh, it's only one, but hey, it's a start. The chips are down, life gets tough. Oh, I'm hoping this heart. What the future holds for us, we'd see beyond the distant skies. We just might be mesmerized. 10,000 eyes. Yeah, 10,000 eyes. Wish I had 100 hands to fix what's broken in this land. Peace and justice that pursue. Oh, I build a better world. Yeah, I build a better world. I said I'd build a better world.
This song, this next song, sounds like it's about a party, but it's not a real party. It's not this party. This is a fun party. This is kind of a dark party. It's kind of a metaphorical party of society and some of the consequences that maybe we don't think about. It's called When Monday Morning Comes.
Yeah, this party's a drag, she says to me. You see, everyone's acting so aggressively. Well, they're all trying to put their moves on me. This party's a drag, she says to me. They're feeding us drinks and telling us lies. They're talking about some money-making enterprise. Oh, it's a funny kind of way to socialize. They're feeding us drinks and telling us lies. Infected by the baseline, the pounding of the drums. How we gonna feel when Monday morning comes? Yeah. Oh, we're digging this great big hole in the earth. It's got a lot of depth, it's got a lot of girth. We've been digging it since the day of our birth. Oh, we're digging this great big hole in the earth. We'll fill it up with plastic and styrofoam. All them things we don't need anymore in our homes. A great big trail of waste wherever we roam. We'll just fill it up with plastic and styrofoam. Infected by the baseline, the pounding of the drums. But how we gonna feel when Monday morning comes? There's this man in a Humvee, got it all to himself.
Woo!
He's the poster boy of financial health. There ain't no need to share that conspicuous wealth, cause he's a man in a Humvee, he got it all to himself. His brother's in the desert, got a gun in his hand. He's fighting for freedom in a foreign land. We'll liberate that oil beneath the sand. Oh, his brother's in the desert, he got a gun in his hand. Infected by the baseline, the pounding of the drums. But how we gonna feel when Monday morning comes? Hey, when Monday morning comes. Who's gonna clean up this house we trash? All the chairs we broken and the windows we smashed. We'll pay with credit, cause we got no cash. Oh, who's gonna clean up this house we trash? It don't matter right now, cause I'm feeling fine. So you just save it for another time. In all them generations coming down the line. It don't matter right now, cause I'm feeling just fine. Infected by the baseline, the pounding of the drums. How we gonna feel? Party's a drag, she says to me. They're feeding us drinks and telling us lies. Oh, this party's a drag, she says to me. They're feeding us drinks and they're telling us lies. They're telling us lies. 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 One, two, three, four.
Thank you very much. Thanks, guys.
Thank you.
Glad to be here. It's really, great day to celebrate.
Such a wonderful band just played. Such a wonderful band. Stick tight, we got more performers coming up. While we are on this break, some things that you should know is it's been over 100 days and the killers of Breonna Taylor are still free. Sierra and Russell Wilson had a baby by the name of Wynn.
Testing 1, 2, 3, 4. Hey, how's everybody doing tonight? You guys all right? Okay, check this out. I've been living for the moment. I'm not sure if you can hear me, but I've been living my whole entire life to make a happening right now. So here we go. Okay, so this is what we gotta do. Okay, tell you. Oh. They must have thought it was impossible. But they see me now, I'm hurtling in these obstacles. I'm feeling like a man since everything's changed. I'm working hard, building on my brand, plus my name. But I am ambitious, Grammys on my necklace. Cracking like it's endless, I'm strictly on my business. If you ain't talking helpful, I'm not trying to hear it. This is about progression, this guy's got no limits. I know, hey. Y'all talk about dimes, so we can't go. If there was anything that I would want for you, it would be focused and check on my flow. Show you the blueprint on how to establish yourself as the owner and the CEO. I'm making it happen without any label behind you and making it all on your own. Killing this song. I'm speaking for real, they're vibing and feeling this everything that I have known. They're trying to go up because the people that's calling us. Been at it forever, the black made me tough, but enough is enough. I'm gonna leave out the crisis, get making it like us. Time for a minute, the mother's got run for the guy I trust. With a mission already routed, I knew it was about to come, I never doubted. I kept it going, even when they backs were turned. But just like the Bible, I was set up to return. I still got a gap, got a finger with direction. But tell them, look me in my eyes, see a cold reflection. Yeah, I'm destined, caught a blessing. Found my way, I beat the pressure. Now that music is the only thing I use is my expression. And hopefully I touch the earth. I ain't trying to talk about my riches now, cause I'm the merchant. I'm the plan, trying to make sure that I coincide with them. Make it hot enough to where we vacation in the sand. It's a shame how they got it, why I'ma be the pilot. I'ma stand on my pivot, even when they try to knock it. They tell me get it while it's good, even though it's all flood. I'm just trying to show it's different, even when it's on the mud. I got it now. Ain't no slowing down, I'ma hold it down. You can say I'm focused now. They looking at me like I must be insane. I done used up enough tokens for this arcade. I'ma ride on the way, I'm almost top of my game. My accomplishments I earned, all my other accolades. I get it in like I'm supposed to, don't it? Even when I'm feeling cornered, I'ma have to find an exit. I'ma pass with on them, I'm flowing the ripples while I'm painting all the trout. My mom's taking medicine. She found out it's gout. Now I'm speaking who I am, where I come from. I had to speak a heart. Now I know that I'm the one. Yeah, let's go. Hey, look. Hey, look. Working hard as ever. Found who they want to hear. Yeah, 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 yeah. I've been telling every day of my life. Hey, I don't tolerate the pain. I shed enough tears. Now it's about to happen. Tell them that I'm here. I done grinded every day of my life. I've been grinding every day of my life. I've been living for the moment, now I see it clear. Working hard as ever, I'm who they wanna hear. Grinding every day of my life. I've been grinding every day of my life. Yeah.
Come on now. Hey, thank you guys so much. We got one more, we gotta go. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. What's poppin'? We gonna do this one last one. I'm living one more time.
Hold up.
Living my dreams. I can't tell what you want from me. You ain't a secret, not a secret, girl. You really eat now, feast and all. Gotta show you I can slip by. Hey, lying in me, watching all the pride, yeah. Look, I'm just living my dreams. Let's go. My dreams. Okay, let's say it's really going to pop it. Zero tolerance has always been this option. I got it now because I ain't trying to wait for it. I guess the demon in me like wait for it. I'm here, I got the whole nation rooting for it. Say I'm standing up like I'm doing daily chores. Look, it's a struggle trying to maximize. I see the difference when they kind of compromise. I feel like a demigod, like I'm good. I do this for my people out here pushing weight. Hey, incompatible, we can't agree. Calling out the shot, like the heck to me. Let's go.
Hey,
let's go.
Yeah,
yeah. Let's go. Go. Let's 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 go. Let's
so much. Y'all be blessed. Stay blessed. Thank
you. Can you read my writing?
So much.
We will now have some words from one of the leading curators of this event. The performers were great. We first started at the Capitol with performances from the Hurst family. Here at the Walker Art Center, we had a performance from Johnny Brown, a band.
All right, well, thank you to all the amazing musicians. Thank you for everybody who's listening. I'm Lori, and I am the founder and CEO of a company called Inclusivi-tee, and we are running right now the Minneapolis Revitalization Festival. So There's some great stuff going on. And then Thursday, the auction ends at 9 p.m. So please check us out. My website is www.inclusivi-tee. So it's inclusivity with T-E-E at the end, like t-shirts. Thank you very much for being here, and thank you again to all the amazing musicians.
Walker Art Center. Now we are headed to the prayer on 912 West Broadway. Broadway and DuPont on North Minneapolis. Meet us there. Check out this bus. We're at the Walker Art Center across from the Sculpture Garden. The restaurant is open. Beautiful scenery. Miss Lori, Mary Harris. All right, we're going to end this and I'll see you at the next event.